There you go.
I'm black.
These are all of the troublemakers in San Manuel. Come follow me and I'll make you a fisher of men. Yeah? Okay, ready for a photo? 3, 2, 1.
Thank you very much.
Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, I spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday, it's a chance to start over new. Cause I miss.
Oh, that's kinda nice. 4 a.m. We're leaving Dagupan. Heading towards Urdaneta and eventually Angeles and San Fernando. And oh, this highway is pretty neat. It's called Urdaneta Bypass Road. It's a L-shaped 90 degree highway that bypasses the busy city of Urdaneta. That's nice. Urdaneta Bypass Road. I broke a spoke. It's okay, it's just a new spoke. You can break up to 3 spokes and not have to worry about it so much, but bummer. So what I'm gonna do now is just kind of tape it so that it won't create a more of a problem. View from the Lassus Bridge. Sticker, huh? There you go.
Thank you.
We'll see you on YouTube, huh? My name's Mitch.
Ano pong channel nyo?
Huh?
Ano pong channel?
Go Mitch 2. GOMITCH2. All right. Have a good day, huh? That was interesting. Those guys were following me for like 5 kilometers. Oh, they were still here. And they asked for a sticker. I think they're still behind me. I think they're still behind me, Diba. They're back there somewhere. Hey, como está? It's been about 4 hours today.
I'm black.
These are all of the troublemakers in San Manuel. They're up very early. I don't know why. Why are you up so early today?
Hello.
Jogging? Where? On the highway?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
MITCH. Born again Christian, yeah.
Yeah.
Bible believer. That's right. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Amen. You find it?
Hallelujah.
That's it. All right.
Subscribe.
700. 700 videos. 27 countries. 14,000 kilometers.
Where did you go?
I went to Dagupan, round trip, Antipolo.
Antipolo.
Where did you go? You got it? You want a sticker? You like stickers?
Yes.
Okay. You want a sticker?
Yeah.
See right here. Go Mitch too. Wait, I give you a sticker, then we take a picture, right? Wait. Are you ready? We'll hold up a sticker and then we'll take a photo, huh?
Yes.
Look at that. That's original. Sumunod kay Jesus, huh? Follow Jesus. Matthew 4:19. Come follow me and I'll make you fisher of men. Yeah?
Yeah.
Follow Jesus.
Alam mo ba nasaan ka papunta kung mamatay mamaya? Everybody have one?
Yes.
Okay, ready for a photo?
Yeah.
Where's camera? Your camera? You got it? Wait. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Sumunod kay Jesus. Yeah, follow Jesus every day. Woo! Okay, I gotta go, you guys. 20, 20.
Okay, 50. 20, 50 cents. For.
All right. Wonderful, thank you. It's really windy. Coming from 10 o'clock position. So it's not a headwind and it's not a side wind. It's at an angle. So it's doable.
Boy, it'd be awesome if that's a tailwind, because it's a strong wind. Woo.
You can see the wind based on the flags there and the trees. Can you see these trees here? Woo. Looks like sugar cane. Seen this here before. Thank you. amazing. And look at that view. Right there, look at that. Okay, we're passing through Angeles City right now. You're looking at it. Former Clark Air Force Base until Mount Pinatubo erupted in 1991, and then they closed the base after that. No more. Okay, San Fernando, I'm gonna give you first place for the worst roads. Come on, you guys. What's up? Highway. I'm up here on the Finnish side. I can't believe how long they've been working on this. 2018, I remember biking through this mess. Okay, I think it's over for now. It's gonna get bad again in Malolos area. Well, we're simply passing through Malolos right now. Traffic is pretty good. I'm pretty strong, but I'm looking for a nice place to eat. Like, yeah, I want some barbecue, some meat, and half rice, but mostly the meat I'm looking for. We've got about 48 or 44 kilometers remaining. We're gonna break 200 today. I'm expecting 215, 216, maybe. Okay, we're at 180 kilometers right now. Time check is 8:52 p.m. MacArthur Highway is like truck warfare. They don't drive like bullies, pretty docile, but look at that road. These cracks are just unbelievable. These guys are from Valenzuela.
We're from Venezuela.
No, I'm kidding.
I'm on 190 right now. I need 40 more. Yeah. 40 more.
What's your channel? Man.
My channel? I'll show you in a moment. Got it? Got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, we're passing by Building Catwalk Market in just a moment. We're on EDSA now, so that's good news. We're on the wrong side of the road. This guy also. Okay, we just turned off of EDSA onto Aurora Boulevard here in Cubao. Heading on our last stretch here. Unbelievable. Can't believe we made it. It's midnight. I'll get back to you in about 5 kilometers towards the end. Well, it's now been 12 hours and 17 minutes moving time, but it's been almost, it's 12:30 a.m. I left at like 3:30 a.m. Almost 22 hours out. But I'll tell you, it's long. We have about roughly 4 more kilometers to go. 19, 20, 21, 22, so maybe 222. That's far. That's really, really, really far. But I'll tell you, the way I feel now, it's so tempting to not go again tomorrow. But I've got 3 more days to go. And they have to be big days. But I'll tell you right now, I feel like I gotta get some sleep tonight. Well, Dagupan, Pangasinan, all the way to Masinag, Antipolo, Manila. My legs, I don't know, they don't feel so terrible. They're not like dead. But I'm just sleepy. I'm sleep deprived, you know what I mean? My hands are, could go more, but my hands are tired also, but my bicycle is, oh, I broke a spoke, and I think my bottom bracket, it doesn't seem loose, knocking. So I'm wondering if there's a bad bearing. It's the last 20 kilometers, it seems like the tire's been rubbing. I think that's not true. I think it's just that I'm tired, and it feels like there's drag, you know, extra friction, but maybe there really isn't, you know? But I think that's it. We're gonna say goodbye before I fall asleep. Amen. 222 kilometers. Something like that. That's very far.